Hello guys and welcome to another video on DJ Vlogs. And today Now Music have just announced another brand new album that is due to be released very soon, and today's video I'm going to be talking about that album, showing you the official artwork and going through my tracklist predictions for this upcoming album. So first of all, talk a little bit about the album. So what is the album called? The album is called Now That's What I Call Music 109. It is due to be released on the 23rd of July this year, so in I think just over a month or so that album will be out. It's the second Now numbered album of the year. Of course we have these every year, we have three of these albums every year. This is the second one of the year. Now Music announced this album on social media earlier today. In a recent episode of the Now update, I said on there that they haven't announced it yet and I was expecting it to be very soon. And I was right. 2 days later, they have announced it. And I really do love the artwork. I will show you that in just a few seconds. I really do love it. But before I show you the artwork and go through my tracklist predictions, I'll talk a little bit more about the album. Of course, this album is out on the 23rd of July, so in just over a month. If you would like to pre-order, you can do. I will leave links in the description down below. The only place I've currently seen you can pre-order is Amazon. Very soon you'll have websites like HMV and Now Music's online store and a few other websites available to pre-order. And of course, when the album is out, you'll be able to get it in supermarkets and HMV stores. So now let's have a look at the artwork. This is the official artwork for Now That's What I Call Music 109. I absolutely love this artwork. It is so nice. Very different to usual as well. You've got, if you look at the background, you've got like a amusement park theme, which is different to usual. Normally they're like different colours in the background, but this one, we've got a lot of different stuff going on. The animation stuff in the background looks very different to normal. It's not anything we've seen like recently, at least anyway. It just looks overall very differently. I love the colors they've used. Also the title in the middle with outlines in red looks really nice as well. I just think that looks really, really good. And of course on the bottom, what they've been doing with recently, of course, putting the artist that featured on the album, they've done that. Now I will get into my tracklist predictions in just a minute. The artist names feature on the bottom of the album cover, which they announced today. It's not changed any of my tracklist predictions. In fact, many of the names that are on the artwork were in fact already on my tracklist predictions. My tracklist predictions haven't changed now that they've announced the artwork, which of course has a few of the artists on it. And there's a lot of artists on there that I was expecting. So down the bottom of the artwork, it says Lil Nas X, Olivia Rodrigo, Justin Bieber, KSI, The Weeknd and Ariana Grande, Coldplay, Billie Eilish, Calvin Harris and Tom Grennan, Rag & Bone and Pink, Russ Williams and Tion Wayne, Joel Corey, Ray and David Guetta. So those are the artists that feature, or a few of the artists that feature on the album. I cannot wait to see the tracklist. The tracklist will be announced soon, but I just love this artwork. And also something to mention, at the top we've got the pig back again. We haven't had that for quite a while. I think last Now album that had the pig on it was Now That's What I Call Music 100, which of course was a very special Now album, marking Now Music's 100th album and their 35th anniversary. That was the last time we had a pig on a Now numbered album. And I'm so glad that it's back for this album. I think it's really nice. There is only the one pig. Sometimes, like Now It's Like Music 100, that had a couple of different pigs on there. This one has one up the top above the word Now. But I just love that they've brought that back. And I just love this design. It looks so nice. Now I'm going to go through a few of my tracklist predictions. As I said, these were tracklist predictions I made a few weeks ago. These are in no particular order. The ones at the top are the ones that have reached number one, and then further on down are just a bit mixed. So first of all, we have Russ Millions and Tion Wayne with Body. I think that got to number one a few weeks ago. I think that spent either 3 or 4 weeks at number one, which isn't too bad, to be honest, and I do think that up, and I definitely think that'll be on here. Then we have Montero, Call Me By Your Name by Lil Nas X, spending 5 weeks at number one in the official chart. Do hope that that is on here. Then we have Good For You by Olivia Rodrigo, which of course is the current number one. I think it's been number one for 4 weeks. If it's number one on Friday, that will make it 5 weeks. Then we have Deja Vu again by Olivia Rodrigo. Of course, she released her album a few weeks ago. A lot of her songs from that album are in the chart, so I just expect her to feature on this album more than once. And Deja Vu has been doing quite well in the chart, so I expect that will also be on here as well. Then we have Kiss Me More by Doja Cat and SZA. That didn't reach number one, but I think it got to a peak of either number two or number three, which isn't too bad. But yeah, I expect that will be on here. Then we have Good Without by Mimi Webb, Astronaut in the Ocean by Masked Wolf, Rasputin by Majestic and Boney M, Little More Love by AJ Tracy, You by Regard, Troye Sivan and Tate McRae, Don't You Worry About Me by Bad Boy Chilla Crew, Bed by Joel Corey, Ray and David Guetta, Black Hole by Griff, Higher Power by Coldplay, Rapstar by Polo G, Patience by KSI Youngblood and Polo G, Summer 91 Looking Back by Noizu, Your Power by Billie Eilish, and Oliver Twist by Ardy. So those are my tracklist predictions. That's not going to be, of course, that's not the full official tracklist. The tracklist will hopefully have a lot more songs than that. Those are songs that I expect will be on this album, as they've either got to number one or they've done very, very well in the chart. And I think all of these have got into the top 40. If not, then there might be one or two of these songs that haven't gone to the top 40, but most of them have. That's why I picked them to be on here. They are all really, really good songs that I really do like. So as I said, if you would like to pre-order now, that's Icon Music 109, you can do. There will be links in the description down below. You can currently pre-order on Amazon and very soon a couple of other websites like HMV and Now Music's online store will have it available for pre-order. And of course, when this album is out, you'll be able to get it in supermarkets and HMV stores. So that is it for today's video. I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, please make sure you give it a massive thumbs up. It'd be massively appreciated if you do. Also make sure you subscribe and enable notifications to be notified every time I say new video. And make sure you follow my Instagram, my Twitter and my Snapchat. That'd be just a site right there. And the links on my social medias will be in the description down below. And make sure you go for up on all of them. And guys, I'll see you soon for another YouTube video.